down for a minute, bro. How do I edit the thumbnail? Hello, thumbnail. Yo, Robbie Howard, what's good? XX Scott AA, what's good? Olivia, Che, Levi, Regan, Juliet, Nicia, Annika, Connor, King Legend, Izzy, Lego, Hyper Knight, what's good? Lofi, Christina, how are you guys doing? Che, Zane, how are you guys doing, bro? Damn, I really just name dropped everybody. That was sick. LYLICXJ, what's good? What's good, Maverick Bridge? Gift a sub now to be number one. What does that mean? Yo, Kai, what's good? What's up, Kai? Yo, how's everyone doing, bro? I'm sorry for being gone for so long. Damien, I'm doing good. How are you? Wyatt, what's up? Buckets for Days, what's good? Lofi, Levi. Do you remember me from my friend? Who's your friend? Shad797, what is good, bro? What is good? I hope y'all are doing amazing. How the fuck do I make... Oh, found the thumbnail part. Whoops. Let me add a thumbnail to the video. Sorry. I feel like I haven't done this in forever. This thumbnail is good enough. Okay, we back, everything's working. Hi from Germany, yo, what's good? Hey, I'm an affiliate on Twitch now. So, congratulations to me, that's hype. This is the last time I'll be in stream for this month, I'm taking a break. Oh, Kai, it's okay, I haven't streamed in a while, I owe you. Yo, Max, what's good? The one when she said you were the best streamer. Oh, I remember that, Badge, how is it going, my sir? I know, I'm sorry for not streaming for a while, guys. I apologize, for real.
What's good, chat?
Isaiah the Gamer, what's up? Will Nidal be in this one? No. Nidal is not going to be in this one. If you're here to see Nidal, don't be on my stream. Please. Because I'm going through stuff. Hey, you know I'll always be here. It's 1 p.m. over there. Damn. Ishan, my mod is gone. Maverick, did I make you mod before? I think it has to do with something with me becoming an affiliate. Guys, hey, everybody on YouTube, if you want, now you can donate on Twitch. And I don't know how donations work on Twitch, but you guys can go donate on Twitch. Maverick, if you said your mod is gone, I'm gonna fix that. How do I make you mod on the phone? I don't know how to do this. Hold on, I'll do it on here. Nishan, how was your day? My day's been good. We just got done filming a YouTube video. So that was fun. Master subscribed with Prime. What does that mean? Hold on, what does that mean? Yo, Max, what did you just do? Wait, hold on. I'm sorry about that. Yo, Max, what did you just do? I don't know what that means. I'm sorry about that. Yo, Maverick, here, I'm gonna make you mod. Mod view. It's almost 1 p.m. I come from Belgium. I use my free sub that comes with my Amazon Prime subscription. Yo, that's awesome! Like, how much is that? Like, what, like, how, like, crazy should I go when someone becomes a subscriber?
What's better?
Anyone that has a Prime, I have no idea.
Are you streaming?
Yeah. Anyone that has Prime gets a free sub every month. Yo, that's awesome. That's actually really cool. Here, Maverick, I'm gonna make you mod again. Let me make you mod. How do I do this?
What's up, guys?
Oh, what the hell? What the hell?
What's up, guys?
Huh? Yo, I'm that. Whoa, okay. I don't think that's allowed. Oh my, that's fake. It's fake. Look, it's fake. I promise. What the hell? Oh my god. Wait. There's no shot. You just did that.
Bro, I know that didn't just happen. I know that did not just happen, bro. I know that did not just happen.
Guess what?
No, I don't think you can do that. I just got my affiliate
on Twitch, bro. I can't ruin this.
It's fake. Okay. Oh my, it's fake. I promise. Look, it's not real. Oh my god, chat, dude. What the fuck? Okay, don't do that again.
Don't do it again.
Stop. Yo, bro, you're actually like gonna get my Twitch banned.
It's gonna get banned,
it's
bro.
It's fake. I promise. You're gonna get my Twitch banned.
Stop.
Please don't. Please. Oh my god.
You're gonna get banned, bro.
Needle, that's not even funny. Stop. Bro, nah.
Bro, you gotta put it on and get Netter.
Nah. Bro.
Needle, let's go get Netter.
Stop. Holy shit.
We gotta get Netter.
One more?
No more. Oh my god.
Gotta get Netter.
Stop!
Let's get Netter.
Dude. Stop! Oh my god! Get the fuck out of here! Oh my god! I'm bewildered right now. Nito! Get out of here! No.
Yeah.
You're gonna get my fucking Twitch banned, bro.
Come. No, keep it down! Wait, one more.
He's all gonna get my Twitch banned. Yo, it's fake. I promise to God, Twitch, it's fake. It's fake. Please, Twitch, I'm loyal to you, Twitch. Twitch, I swear, I'm gonna be loyal to you, Twitch. Twitch, please, no.
This is clearly creating so much chaos. This is horrible.
No, stop.
Wait, move him.
Get your titties off of me, boy.
Get out, Needle.
You got banned.
Put him up. I'm about to do a quick outro.
He's trying to get banned.
That's so funny.
Okay, they're recording a banned Amazon video. Like, banned Amazon products. I'm keeping the... Get the fuck out of here!
Coming.
They're recording a video for banned Amazon products, and that's one of them. Bro, nah! That was so out of pocket. Twitch, I promise it's fake. Twitch, someone clip that. Clip the whole thing. Twitch, I promise to God it's fake. The sub is $4.99 in value. Okay, that's good to know. Is there like different levels of subs? Yo, Chiggy, what's good? Oh my god. Your lashes are crazy. Thank you. Ugh. No, wait. Yo, Badge, thank you for the sub. Yo, we have a new sub and it's Badge. Go look at his titties, bro. No, cover them. Chat can't see that. No, I'm not letting go of your titties. I am not letting go of your titties.
What?
No, not like that.
Misha, what the hell are your arms?
No!
Get your hands off my
titties! No!
No!
No, stop. No, stop.
Wait. No.
No.
Protective services.
Child protective services, get him! Get him, bro! Come get him!
It's locked!
You locked it! Why would you lock the door? No!
Go unlock it!
No!
Go.
Chat's not allowed to see this. Chat's not allowed to see this.
No!
Stop!
Chat!
Stop! No!
Protective services.
Come break in! Break in!
I can't!
Go! You're coming with me.
No!
You and your fake titties are coming with me.
I'm not going anywhere. They're not fake. I'm like getting so bad. I'm like getting so...
Take him.
Oh, the hamburger.
Take him. Don't let him back in. No.
We gotta get in.
Why?
I gotta get my bag.
Oh. Okay, don't let me doll in.
He's gonna try to get in.
No. No!
Wait, I'll put the bra back on.
Okay.
There.
Yeah, crazy.
Stop! Wait.
Stop.
No!
Go ahead, needle. You can't flash if you have no hands.
You want a bet?
Kobe, take him!
Come, child!
No, no!
Go!
Wait, Kobe, pin him down.
No. Why?
Whoa. Come, you know.
No! Help me, Jack!
Get your fake titties out of here. You are not getting my membership back. I just get affiliate and this is what you do?
Actually, no.
Okay, they need you. Netter, get in, don't let him. No.
Wait. Dad! Yeah, needs you. Just kidding, Nidal, your dad doesn't need you.
Yes! Woo! My hair.
I got you back.
Oh my god.
You banned yet?
It doesn't look like I'm banned.
You should say like fake titties. You know?
Yo, Jaden, what's good? Yeah, there's three tiers, and tier three is $24.99 a month. Okay, noted, Master Max. Don't get me banned. YouTube or Twitch, don't get me banned. Those are fake titties. Huh?
Ah!
Okay, the sound is back. I'm sorry. Netter, can you get him out?
No. Netter.
This is serious, bro. This is serious, bro. I just got my affiliate. I do not want to get banned for something stupid like this.
You're not even.
You don't know that.
One more flash.
No, stop.
Stop.
Netter, get him out.
No. Flash.
Yo, Nidal, I don't think you understand how serious this is. Like, I can get banned for that.
Even if I lock it, I can't do shit. Hey, you know, we got your card. I'm not spending all the money. But we got his Visa card. I'm not gonna leak it, but... Wait, are these the numbers that I'm supposed to cover, Nishan?
Yeah, you got it.
No, I covered them.
Yeah.
Those?
Don't show them.
I got...
Get it out of frame. Just get it completely out of frame.
Look.
Put it in your pocket.
Okay. I'm gonna spend all his money on bullshit. For him to learn not to ban someone on Twitch. I'm gonna spend it all. Me and Nishan are gonna spend it all.
Nidal not funny no more. Bro, okay, yeah, it was funny when he first did it,
But then, like, bro, I can, like, I really don't want to get banned. I've been streaming for fucking months now. I've been streaming for months, and to get banned over some silly prank like that that's not even being recorded by for his video, nah, not worth it. Nishan, should I leave and rejoin the stream to get the mod back? Oh, I was in the middle of making you mod, bro. I was in the middle of making you mod. My bad. How do I do this? Maverick. How do I make you mod? Okay, mod. Okay, there you go, Maverick. I'm sorry. I got you, bruh.
I'm gonna sit here and munch.
Okay, bet. Do you know Baylen Levine? Yeah, why? Rhonda, hi, how are you doing? I'm doing good. How are you, Rhonda? I'm doing phenomenal, Rhonda. I hope you're doing well. Jaden, yes, I will give you mod. Jaden, you can deserve mod. Mod. Okay, I'm not making any more mods, guys. I'm not making any more mods. Please, God. No. Please, God. Okay.
Door locked.
Thank you. Oh, my God.
For the record, they're off. They are off.
Okay. Oh, my God. That was wild.
We lied.
Psych!
Can you imagine?
Psych!
Yo, RC, what's good? Julian Woo! Craven. Yo, Julian, is that Prey? What's your opinion on Baylen? I think he's cool. I think he's cool.
Take a double.
I just want to let you know that if you mention Nidal, you'll be timed out. Thank you, Damien. I appreciate you for that.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but it's a lot now. Sticks and stones. I don't know how the
song goes. Today I'll be seeing how many parts of pants I could put on before you fail a backflip.
Why did this person just put double what? Naruto?
This is a reference to your video, Kobe.
Yeah, I know.
Why did this person just put Naruto
double? I remember some people, they started watching my channel from there.
Have you ever been to Poland? No, I haven't.
Do you know that song? On Halloween, there will be
Hey, by the way, Badge. Congratulations, Badge, for the sub. I noticed you. Don't worry about that. I'm pretty sure I actually thanked you earlier, but I'm not sure.
Thank you, Badge.
Yeah, hey, everybody on YouTube right now, you can go to my Twitch. It's Nishan Wonder Live. I'm going to start prioritizing Twitch chat, too. Look, all these comments, they're from Twitch. If you want your comments to pop up on here, go on Twitch.
Nishan, you ready? Just do like me and Needle. You ready?
3, 2, 1. Thank you, Badge.
That's hard.
Thank you, Badge.
But
hey, all in the comment, do this.
Everybody, if you want your comments to be on here and there's more interactivity, I just became an affiliate on Twitch. You guys can go Nishan Wonder Live on Twitch as well. Let's get the numbers up on there. Let's get the numbers up on there, guys.
I kind of want to go to the gym.
When are we going?
Nishan, do you want to go to the gym?
In a little bit, yeah. Not like after my stream. Don't rush me.
That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you, Kobe, for replying to my comment on your video.
Aww. You're welcome. You're such a sweetheart.
You're talking about Rhonda, yeah?
He didn't know who he's talking about.
No, Rhonda's the sweetest person. I always call her a sweetheart. I like One Piece, not gonna lie.
Not screw One Piece. Five Gates was ass. Fifth year.
What's up, Rhonda? I see you on Twitch. Bro. Yo, hey, guys, everybody on YouTube, if you have Twitch, come watch on Twitch, okay? Come watch on Twitch.
On Halloween, there will be a... You gonna take his pee. He's big and... He will take your candy. That name is... Randy. Yeah, big, big, big Randy. He gonna suck me, then take all my candy.
Huh?
What?
That's gay. That's gay.
No, it's not.
Hey, I got your card, Nidal.
Mm-hmm.
You don't. I have your card.
What card?
Your bank card.
Okay, yo, chat. We're gonna be playing Fortnite.
Chat, check your wallet. I have it.
How?
I have it. I have my own ways. I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
It's locked down, so you can't do it.
I'll unlock it.
You can't unlock it.
What time you got?
Wait, what is it?
It's me.
I know, how'd you get it?
You dropped. Yo, Jayco, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you, Monsieur.
No, that's how you do it, ready?
No, don't do it, please. Don't do it.
No, I'm not doing it.
Okay, 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 hold on. Don't switch.
Oh, what?
This
is what I
told
you.
Yo, yo, yo! It's goody. What's goody? Okay. Make sure my volume's all the way up. Okay. Whew. Alright, chat, we're gonna hop on some Fort right now, bruh.
Fort? Night Battle Pass. I just shit up my ass.
You should hop on this channel on Fort.
Do you want to hop on Fort?
Yes.
We'll run trios.
Okay, wait, with who?
Magnus.
Okay.
Yo, Magnus. What's a prediction? Wait, what's a prediction on Twitch? Will Nishan get banned? Will Nishan survive Nidal? Oh, that's actually so cool. Testing the predictions. Yo, Max, you're a goat for that. Yo, make sure you guys follow on Twitch as well. It's Nishan Wonder. Rushy Cola, I'm shouting everybody out that subs. Rushy Cola, thank you for the sub. Thank you for the follow, actually. It's a follow on Twitch.
Yeah, you should do that.
Yo, GJanko1221, thank you for the follow.
Shan, you should do that.
Do what?
Look. Thank you, and then you say their name. Yeah,
that's crazy. Bro, so many memories in here. Huh?
People just sit in here.
Oh my god, hunting rifle, hunting rifle, hunting rifle!
There's kids on me.
There's kids on you? It's kind of weird. Yo, Maggie, if you need a chug jug at some point, let me know. I somehow got a chug jug instead of a hunting rifle. Where the fuck this chest out?
Got the skin.
Can I make the jump? Hooah! No, I cannot. Oh my god, I'm lagging, bro. Quit.
I got 3 kids. You guys got no kills.
You got 3 kids? I got none. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Yes! Hunting rifle. Fuck Fortnite. Bro, I swear to god, chat, as soon as I get a fucking hunting rifle, I'm going off right now. I'm actually gonna go off as soon as I get a hunting rifle.
I got a hunting rifle.
Yo, Patrick Suromami, thank you for the follow. Nishan, quick question, if I ship 2 shirts, one for you and one for you and your family. Could you sign it and ship it back to me? I've done that before. I've done that before, Wonder Game Edits.
Got another kid.
Why do you keep having kids, bro? Chill.
I'm getting all the kills for you guys.
Trust me, I got it. Fuck you!
Got him! You! I'm dead!
Yes!
I'm dead.
How many kills you said you had, Noodle?
5.
Alright, well I just got 3 in 1 fucking go.
You can't give me.
Give you what? Kills? Oh! Oh! I got a hunting rifle!
No, that was mine!
I'm about to shit my pants, chat.
Wait, you got one?
Yeah.
Yes, I was sure I got one.
I kind of like the silence AK. Yo, yo, I'll get you. Where are you though?
Look way behind you.
What do you mean way behind me? Am I running away from you right now?
Yes, you're running away from me.
Watch this, chat. No! Stop! Illegal ass lag. No! Stop lagging! Yo, I'm actually gonna cry right now.
Tell your friends to
protect. Yo, Magnus, can you go get me doll? I am the best sniper in Fortnite. Bro, come on! Okay, this is so depressing. Please don't kick me from the game. Please don't kick me from the game. Please don't kick me from the game, bro. Please, God. No, guys. I'm trying to move. I can't do anything.
You see, if I was alive, I would have gone. Wait, me chat. Let's 1v1.
Bro, what do you mean, let's 1v1? Yo, Magnus, does it say I'm still in the game?
What'd you say? Yeah, it's saying you're still.
Okay, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Wait, guys, there's no lobby.
What'd you say, Nidal? Yo, 8325162940. Thank you for the follow. Bro,
hey,
please.
We're in the lobby.
Bro, please. Please, let me move. Please.
Needy.
What?
We're in the lobby.
No. We're mid-game, bro. Don't be mad that you died. Oh, now I can't move at all.
I got more kills than you. What are you talking about? I'm mad at that.
Whoa. Twitch chat is crazy right now.
You said Magnus, whatever his name is involved.
How do you snipe so good? I'm built different, bro. No. Bro, now my stream's lagging. Okay, they kicked me. Damn. That's depressing.
On my 3G, on my 3G. Oh, I promise on my 3G, bro.
Show me.
I'll show you. On my 3G.
No, swipe down.
I'm gonna die.
So okay.
Yeah, on my 3G.
Bro, fuck. Nobody snipes better than Nishan. On God.
Nini, let's warm up.
Bruh.
Yo, Sophie, what's good?
Fuck that kid.
Oh my God, bro. How long are the timeouts? The timeouts can be as long as you want. If you talk about Nailish, you're timed out forever. Bro, I'll curb stomp a Nailish fan. The toxic ones, though. Some of them are cool and wholesome. But boy, I will curb stomp somebody that tries to come at me for not wanting to do anything with Nailish. I will actually like jackknife kick you in the jaw. I don't even know how to do a jackknife, but I'll learn it just to hit you. Yeah, I don't know what a hype train is, but that's crazy.
You said I know how to jackknife?
Okay, bet. Will you do it for me?
Yep.
Bet. Hello, Fortnite! May the Fortnite gods bring me in again.
Alright,
Yoni Shan, how long do I time them out for like 10 minutes, honestly? Doesn't really matter. What'd you say, Noodle? Yo, Sophie, no, the drawing was so cool. Damien, chat can talk about Nidal. Chat can talk about Nidal, but just like, not like the weird shit. You know what I mean? Like the disrespectful stuff. Oh my God, I'm closing out Fortnite and I'm opening again. Sorry, Magnus. Magnus, you're so quiet. Are you getting into character? Back to your mono. Your monotone YouTube videos? Bro, I love how monotone your videos were. Like, they were soothing to watch. Dies.
Yo, actually, no cap. The whole PlayStation Wi-Fi has been shit lately. Then I got shot in the neck. Wait, what the fuck did I miss? What? Come again? Yeah, no, Owen, that's my point. Like talk about Nailish all you want, but outside of my streams. Like, let me do my thing. Don't involve somebody else in my shit. That's literally it. Airsoft Nishan? Hell no. Sending it in the fan mail box at some point. Okay, bet. Hey, guys, I don't know if you guys sent fan mail yet, but if you have sent fan mail, comment something with a blue emoji. If you haven't yet, comment something with a red emoji, okay? Because we have a P.O. box now and everybody's sending in their mail, so let me know if you have or haven't. If you have, make it blue. If you haven't, make a red emoji or a sticker, anything. Yeah, my PlayStation is acting up with the internet too. It's weird. Look, it's stuck at 66%. Like, what the fuck is this? Red emoji. Red. You shall be sued for hate. What am I hating on? Yo, I was your 55th follower, Rhonda. That's awesome. You're at 250 now. That's crazy. I'm proud of you, Rhonda. For real. Oh my god. I'm actually gonna blow my brains out on stream if Fortnite doesn't load up right now. My new name will be Nishan Smells My Farts. You're disgusting for that. Thank you, Julia. Juliet, I appreciate that. Nishan, can you add me on Fortnite? If you were a member on YouTube, absolutely yes. Bro, what the fuck is wrong with the stream?
Hey, try to reconnect it to the internet. Disconnect it and then connect it.
Alright, let me do that. Let me just put on my face so you guys don't know what my fucking IP address is. Yo, Nishan, how's NNN going? It's going amazing. These MILFs still go crazy. Alright, Rhonda, sounds good. I'm excited for that. Why are you switching to Twitch? Because Twitch is better, in my opinion. Twitch is a lot better, in my opinion. Yo, Magnus. Yeah. Did you ever watch Twitch at any point? What? I couldn't hear you. What'd you say?
I've only really used just YouTube for streaming.
Gotcha. Probably not for long after any dull shit. I'm hoping it stays, bro. I'm hoping it stays. I don't think a fake set of boobies will, like, ban my account, hopefully. Oh, Anthony here. These are the Twitch comments. Twitch, y'all are absolute W's, bro. I'm shouting out everybody that follows on there. I would actually prefer you guys start watching from Twitch because that's where I'm going to start prioritizing my chat. At some point soon, I'm not going to be reading my YouTube comments anymore. Because I do in fact enjoy Twitch more than YouTube. And I want to let YouTube know that very clearly. What's good, Rushy Cola? I got insane trigger finger. Okay, I didn't know you could just hold it. But same thing. Yo, they have Junk Junction back. Holy shit. Hey, let's go crazy. Let's go tilted, bro. Let's get a classic W, mate. Ali A, this is the craziest Fortnite drop in my life. Demolition for life, bro. Why is Christian calling right now? He's gonna call me that he has like eights or something. It's gonna be some crazy ass shit. Christian, I can't answer. Christian, if you're watching the live stream, I cannot answer. Yo, I got dynamite. Let's blow this fucker up. Wait. Come here. Come to the bottom of the bed. Wait, I don't think I'll take it. How fat is a TNT bomb? Oh shit, that's a big ass explosion. What the fuck? You stupid fuck, you walked into my TNT, you dumbass. What the fuck is that? Yo, I'm tearing down the whole building, Magnus. Careful. Make sure you're a little bit lower.
Shannon's so hot.
Wow.
No one hotter
than him. Wow. That's a crazy statement. Wow, don't play this game again, kid. Alright, Magnus, that's the last wall to be broken. Right here. And then we're demolishing this bitch. Alright, reload your guns. Make sure everything's clear. Yo, we are shred-
Oh! Oh, there it is.
I like just breaking down the buildings, because it- What the fuck is this? Port of Fortress? No, I'm good. It's just kind of zesty, no cap.
Kind of zesty. Bitch, do not test me.
Walk up on a motherfucker acting all zesty. Yo, Sal, it's better than you. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate you, man. Yo, hey, grab some minis right here, Magnus. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it. I'll grab the Western. I don't see why not. I can get jiggy with it. I am strapped right now. Boing. Boing. Wait, shit. I didn't have Twitch chat open the whole time. Boink. Yeah, it's all you. Did we just take over Tilted? There's no shot. We gotta kill him, man. We gotta get rid of him. Eliminate. Holocaust, but in Tilted Towers. Jesus Christ, that's fucked up. The Holocaust in Fortnite terms is when you take over Tilted. Is that too fucked up to say? It's a pretty valid statement, huh?
Yeah, it's valid.
And it's like, it's not like it's hating on anybody besides all my enemies in Fortnite. Violently breaking through doors. Dude, it's crazy how many weapons are back, like OG. They don't have upgrade stations anymore, do they, huh? Magnus, do you know?
I don't know. I actually haven't played it. It's like the 5 or 6.
Holy shit. That is impressive, Mike. Give me the fuck up as well! Oh my god, I'm actually about to commit. Die. I'm at. Ah. Fuck this ledge. This ledge right here, this is causing all my life problems. Fuck you. Oh my god, and you're already up here. You see someone? Yo, I remember those things were goated for mats. I feel like Batman, but who kills up here? Shit! Ow, that was stupid. Wow. Run! Did you rift away? Bank! I want to demolish more shit. Hold on. No, you're not dynamite. I smell dynamite nearby. I know it. You know what? Close enough for now. Who's Twitch? Okay, I guarantee there's more context behind that, and you didn't just ask who Twitch was. Chug Jug. Yo, Blocks Gamer, thank you for the follow. Anymore. That's crazy. Whoa. Cool ass abandoned bunker. Yo, there's actually a dope spot for like a hide and seek game. That's actually. Storm! Run! Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Wait, wait, if you find a golf cart, grab it, you hop in it. There's always golf carts around here. I have no health. Yo, everybody join the Twitch link if you guys want to be watching on Twitch. Run. Okay, we made it. Magnus, we made it. Yeah. We have 4 kills. Communist terms. Yo, somebody is zipping something. And I am not resonating with you. Wow. Okay, let's run up the rift. Okay, and just open your thing. I'm scouting off. Yo, I am not wearing these wings again. I can't see shit. Yo, this is an OG ass spot. Yo, someone's down here. At the homes. About to clap. About to hit him with a bomba clap. Yeah, I'm so stupid. I don't know why I shot a normal gun. Fuck! Fuck this guy! No one snipes better than me, dog. Get the fuck out of here. If there's two snipers in this match, I'm the better one. I'm gonna hurt your friend, bruh. You troglodyte. Ha! I hate the way he moves. Huh? Fuck! How? Okay. Fuck.
Your shit, mate.
What was that? Yo, Sophie Rose! Yo! What's cheering? What's cheering? Someone educate me, what's cheering? Oh! You fucked. Okay, my game's on. I'm about to revolver hit your ass, boy, like this. Hit you with the boom. Oh, get fucked. Yo, Magnus, press him. He's behind the tree right here. Watch this. Revolver kill long distance. Boom, boom, boom. What the fuck? How much health do you have? How much health? Fuck that guy. That guy really thought he would outsnipe me. Yo, I'm raw! Aw, poor boy, you had a hunting rifle. That's so sad. That's so sad, and you still did nothing with your life, boy. I'm debating if I should might as well try that. Oh shit. Oh shit, we got action, boy. I'm about to close range fucking snipe your ass. Come here, boy. Hi, y'all, boy. I'm gonna hit him with a bink bink. I've never said this before, but where are the dudes at?
They're in the house, I think they're in.
Yo, there's 8 people left, hold on. This is awesome. We actually might catch a win. We actually might catch a win. What are you? I'm invested. Oh, yo, right here, Magnus. That was fucking clean. I just fucked that guy's day up. He sees me and then dies. That's how I like it. Yo, Magnus. I think you'll like this. The double pump. Are you interested in purchasing this? It's free. You just have to grab it, huh?
I'll get delivery.
Does it have bad range? What'd you say?
Yeah, what's the range like on the double barrel?
Oh, I'm assuming it's ass, but like that's like a quick clap up close.
Yeah.
I don't have any shotgun. Do you need shotgun ammo?
No.
Okay, well I just dropped you 250. No. I'm waiting for someone to like try and ambush. I really want to see how that goes for them. You also have the rocket launcher still, huh?
Yeah. I got a purple one too.
Oh shit! It's another sniper! Get him! Press him! Oh shit, he's good. No! No! Magnus, I need your help right now. Ignore everything, run to me, I'm gonna meet you behind this tree. No! No! Yo, cheering is also known as bitch, each bit is worth a penny to you. Okay, noted. Yo, thank you. I don't know how bits work.
Yeah,
wait, which sniper clip are y'all talking about, bro? And realistically, there was nothing we could have done about that. We couldn't have done that better. Hey, that guy was a good sniper. But guess what? He's not better than me. One. Two, he killed me with the rocket launcher. So that's not my fault. He was scamming me with the rocket launcher. Bing, 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 bing. How many people gonna hit? Bing, 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 bing. Yo, hold on. My friend Anthony's calling me. I'm gonna merge him into the call. Add. And let me wait, huh? Magnus, I'm gonna add you to our call, okay? Yo, hey, I'm live. What's up, Anthony? And today.
Hello,
I am live.
You live?
Yeah.
What you
hold on, let me ring.
Dude, how many colors do you have for your durags?
A decent amount of durags. Yo, Magnus.
What's up?
Yeah, there you are. Okay, I'll just add in you to the call. I'm playing four with Magnus. Anthony, Magnus is like one of my OG ass Fortnite friends.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
How long?
So long, since I was like 13.
Damn.
Didn't we play like the beta or some shit together?
Yeah, we played Fortnite before it actually came out.
Played the beta? That's insane. What's your name?
I'm about a white pistol.
It was Magnus?
Yeah, Magnus.
That's a cool ass name, I'm not gonna lie.
Hey.
I'm Anthony.
That's good.
Hi, Magnus.
That's good.
I'm Anthony.
I'm Anthony. Yo, what's
your
name?
Yo. What's for you? No, it's not, brah. Don't do that. Not to me. That's not something to be proud of. Oh my god.
Ace 21 location.
Hey, you should see Magnus's setup for that shit. Oh!
Whoa. What are you playing?
Fortnite.
You're playing four?
Yes.
Yeah,
fuck! Woohoo! Why?
Alright, first one, not the fun. You have to deal with this because. Do you think you could handle Julia's cats?
No.
I can't. My dog will rip them apart.
Dora doesn't want to keep them for tonight. My mom wants tonight to think about it for taking them for 5 days. So now I'm like, what do I do?
Okay.
I don't want
to. Nothing to do with me. I am not involved.
What? How am I involved? You should be more involved than I am. What do you mean?
Well,
you know what I mean.
Because I've already established.
No,
and you're the one that brought up one time, apparently, allegedly, that you'll take care of them if you need to.
I don't like alcohol.
What the fuck does that have to do with anything?
Alcohol.
Okay, see? And that's why I stopped it to begin with. It's because of shit like that.
You didn't stop it.
Yo, Max, thank you for linking that, bro. I love you. That fucking sucked.
Let's play.
Okay, bet. Hop in. Magnus, quit to the lobby.
Fucking lobby.
Yo, I am fucking... I am fucking...
My suit? Are we playing builds?
I don't have your suit. Hell no, we're not playing builds. Does it say we're playing builds?
I don't know. I'm at... Damn, it died on me.
I'm happy to join you in the game if anyone leaves. Yeah. Oh, okay, I'm absolutely down for that, Max. I'll bring you into the next one. Yo, Max is kind of clutch, I'm not going to lie. He be clutching up some games. Ah! Boom, 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 boom. Fuck this guy. Weird ass guns. No way you're still spamming, bro.
Are you using your mic?
Me?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Are you using your, microphone?
Salty Springs! I'm using my microphone for stream. I'm using my phone for FaceTime.
Okay.
Why?
I'm in your controller.
Oh, no, my mic on the controller is off. Yeah, oh, and I'm down. Whee! Bang. Hello, beautiful. Smith and Weston, for L gang rapping. Haters alert. Oh no. Oh no, there's a hater. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself now.
The grappling glove is back.
Who the fuck just killed you? I got you. Don't die. Fuck this guy! Come here, little boy! Yo, you actually, died. That's not cool. I got you. I'll reboot. Where is this fat fuck? No! Anthony, kill him! No! How did you die?
How did you die? I was one shot.
Huh? Anthony! Oh my fucking... Oh my god. Quitters quit. That's what quitters do.
Wait, wait, wait. Return to lobby, guys, so we can add Max.
Bet.
Dominic, membership for 1 month. Do you want to do me a favor? I think I'm going to just add you to the call with me and Anthony, to be honest. Okay, bet. Send me your number on anything. What are you going to send it on? Okay, send it on Discord. Send it on Discord. I got you.
Hello. I can hear myself.
I'm sorry.
We're going into a game. Fucking wicked.
Yo, oh my god, he did get
50 chaps. 50 chaps hot drop.
Bro. Bro, I don't think y'all understand. Prestige Prince is 150, bro. Dominic just went crazy with 150. Where are you? Shifty Shafts? Okay, my bad. Yo, Dominic just... Oh my god, 150 is crazy.
Hold on, I'm adding Max to the call real quick.
Make it to Flesh Factory,
then you better. What? You sent 50 shafts!
I know, but if you can make it farther.
Okay. Yo, Max, I'm about to add you to the call.
I'm a professional at inbreeding dogs.
Holy shit. Wait, oh my god! Huh? I'm gonna grab a gun, hide so I can add him to the call. Okay, hide, activate. Okay, horrible hiding spot.
Said wake up to reality.
Wait, hold on, I'm gonna call Max real quick. Hey, Max, I'm gonna call you real quick. Yo, Sophie, thank you for the cheers. Yo. Yeah, I can.
Okay.
And then let me add Anthony. Hello?
Hello.
Okay, now both of y'all are on here.
Okay.
Using phone numbers is probably not the safest idea, but it's okay.
Okay.
It's an exception.
I just found a shot of Joby. Anyone wants to half pot?
Oh,
I
wait,
wish Discord
shit.
Was on Xbox.
Didn't they add Discord to PlayStation recently?
I couldn't find it. Like, I couldn't find it in the store and I searched up.
Wow, that's good, Sophie. Holy crap.
Yeah, because I know Badge uses Discord on Xbox.
I don't know how.
A friend just joined? What does that mean? What the fuck? I have never seen that notification in my life. Ah!
Oh, shield. You want shield?
Shields would be nice.
Oh, you want it?
No,
I got one.
Oh, that. I'm gonna scout for some minis on the way there.
I have one mini.
One mini. I'll grab more.
Yeah, I dropped the big
Kobe.
I appreciate it.
If you see dynamite blowing up, don't worry about it.
Boogie bombs make me turned on.
That elf just creeped me the fuck out. If you see dynamite blowing up, it's don't worry about it.
Yeah, I see some more dynamite too. It's just sitting down here. Yo,
shit happens, you feel me?
I get shot at down here, but I got it.
I got you, Mike.
I got it, guys.
Yo, they don't say, look at this bum.
Took no damage.
One mini down. Another mini where?
Oh, there's more. There's another mini over here.
Woohoo!
Like right here.
Mink. Where was the big shield?
No joke. I have a big. Here's the big.
Stuck is only a perspective. Ah! Yo! Ah! Wait, I almost got it.
You can get it.
Yo! Thank you for the cheers. So,
if anyone has a plunger, we can just do that.
A cheers is like a penny, right?
Yeah, and at some point, I can try to help you walk through how you can set up donations so people can just straight donate and it won't, you know, especially to take any part of that.
Oh, okay. Stop!
There's so many things you can only do on the creator dashboard. Mods can't do for you.
Okay, hold on. Okay, I almost had it. Okay. Fuck! Oh my god, that was the stupidest thing ever! Okay, I'm gonna get this. And at least we're in the zone right now. I was celebrating my birthday November 9 on Thursday. I'm 54 years old now. I've been practicing Fortnite. No build times. I got 4th place, but you're on level 6. Dude, hell yeah. Happy belated birthday, brother. I'm more than happy for you. You're also more than welcome to hop in on a Fortnite game. Obviously, Dominic. You are part of that Wonder fam. Okay, please. Yes! Oh my god.
There you go.
Okay, let me get the fuck away from the hole. Okay, hop on, best driver in the world. Yo, Max, are you able to get on?
Wait,
bro, this bush is taking up like every percent of my screen.
I'll walk.
Wait, no, just stand on it. Oh my god, okay, my bad. Just stand.
Does it have to be able to? Yeah, just jump on top of us. I think. Yeah,
there's gotta
be like a little sweet spot. There's just too much bush for this vehicle here.
This hurts me.
Just right, I'll walk. There's gotta be another one nearby.
Here, I'll stay nearby.
Oh man, I'll take what this guy's got.
Oh hell yeah, is that a hoverboard? Come here, boy.
Yeah.
Oh my
god. He's so fucking gone. Like, those things are really cool.
Like,
I'm really gonna get that.
Holy shit.
What was that?
Fuck that thing, bro. I hate that car.
He's here.
Mark.
You hate it? You left it?
And did your friend Chloe
have a nice birthday?
It was the same day. Yeah, I think Chloe had a good birthday. I hope so. Shit. Ow, you fuck.
Oh, this guy's got purple. Let's go.
Ow! Who the fuck? Yeah, fuck that guy. Oh, it's Hoverboard Man. He come after me. Help.
Oh, your camera's down?
Follow it. Don't go. Oh shit, my camera's dead. Okay, revive me. I got the camera taken care of. Sorry about that, chat. Thank you for letting me know. I'm not banning anyone this time for that. Whee! Alright, where is Hoverboard Man? He's my nemesis, bro.
He's one shot.
Where? Mark!
It's Where did it come from?
Bless you.
Thank you.
Big D. Oh, I think I see him. Bo, if he's one shot, I got him with the Magnum. Watch this. Oh!
This is like shitty fast everything. Purple hunting. Yo, people landing.
Yo, I need small ammo. Does anyone have small ammo?
Landing on us. One sec. Hello? Whoa.
Get
fucked,
kid!
Hey, what up?
You what?
Going up top.
Give me like 5 minutes for the battle. Okay,
I know. I'm careful. Alright, chat, be honest. Who shit my pants? No. Come here. I'm coming.
Where's the sniper?
He's got
rockets and a rifle.
Oh, no fucking way. Let me see him.
Well,
it was
down to one.
Who came?
This is up to you. Watch out,
they're
on there.
Ah! You fuck!
Sorry.
It's okay. Dominic, no, thank you, bro, for being on the streams. Yo, Nutter, is there food? There is? What is it? Burgers?
Shut up.
I love you.
I'm streaming. I can set a prediction for the next game. Prediction. Are you saying ready up?
Max should drive. It looks like FFA was driving. Right, chill. Okay, I'm readying up. I'll be right back. Hey, I'll be right back. No, it's fine. I'll be right back, chat. I'm gonna go tell, I'm gonna get food ready.
Okay. Ready up first. Okay.
I read it up. I'll be right back.
This is just a basic prediction that people can spend. They get 10 minutes to decide if they want to. But they're counting hard counterpoints in. Let's see. What? The prediction should be up now. Will we win or? Nope, it's gonna be another loss. Prediction? Yep, so channel points is another exciting thing.
Which listen to?
The artist started with a Y.
Where are we dropping?
Where are we dropping, boys? Tilted? Tilted.
No.
Too late.
Flashback. No.
What the fuck? Why do you want Flush Factory so bad? That's like the weirdest spot.
Dude, I want to explore the whole map. This is one little spot.
Us, let's go kill people in Tilted Towers. Anthony, Toilet Town.
I will tell you, I know a way you can have fun on Twitch with people wanting to join like Fortnite, you can, and I can talk to you about it later with channel points and all that.
Come here.
Bro.
Hey, remember this?
Yeah. No.
It's
right here. The one Arab one?
Give me the loot!
Lebanese.
That's it. Give me the loot.
Yo, Max, what did you say you found out earlier?
No, I was gonna tell you that because you said you didn't know how you would run it on like Twitch. but channel points is something you got when you get affiliate, and you can actually set up rewards that people can redeem with channel points, because you get channel points for every, like, 10 or 15 minutes that you're on the stream, so the longer you're on the stream, the more points you earn, and you could set, like, a 10,000 points, and they could, you know, play Fortnite with you or something.
Okay, that actually, what the fuck? Fuck this guy! Help! Okay, this guy's raw, bro.
I'm still hiding in the truck, though. I'm not dead yet. I'm gonna come get your car if they run away.
Have y'all seen any of the Orbi guns?
No.
You seen any of the Orbi guns?
No. Did you forget to get a clip of them?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. W Max, bro.
Wait, he's a cute reboot card.
He got my reboot card.
I already have a big chug, so you don't have to give me that one. That one you can hold on to.
Okay, what the fuck? I guarantee YouTube is not loaded right now.
Please and res me, shit.
What does a channel emote mean?
Oh, that's another thing. You have the fun thing. You can set up all these different things on here, too.
Okay, I'm excited. I'm going to spend all night tonight just setting shit up for you guys.
Yeah, there's so many things you can do. And once you get Nightbot and stuff added, we can, as mods, can add custom commands. We can actually have clips set up to certain commands that people can share them whenever they want once they're set up.
That's interesting.
Because you already know there's a bunch of clips coming from today's stream.
Bro, so, Max, how do you know all this from Twitch?
Because I've got a mod for some other channels for a long time. I do want to do Twitch myself, too, at some point. Just...
Dude, hell yeah. I'm here to support it, bro. Hey, I don't want to, like, get in y'all's ways of looting or anything, but... My shit is still not rebooted. Run!
Bro,
that white skin is scary, bro. That white skin is fucked. Please don't let him, he's gonna fuck you up. I'm sorry. I told you.
I got his friend, but he hasn't went to revive his friend yet.
Anthony, that's him! Run! Run! He's really good at this game, bro. Fuck this guy.
Well, we got flushed. We got flushed in the flush.
Fuck this guy.
End submissions. Choose outcome. Complete prediction. And this is gambling. But, you know, it's gambling with your channel points.
Oh, Rhonda, that's sick. Yo, what's the prediction? Just another nope? What's that?
So basically, we just lost. So anybody that guessed that we were going to lose gets everybody's channel points that guessed we were going to win. So that's another thing you can do here. You can put predictions
so
up, and
cool.
People can use their channel points and earn channel points. I've had people in other channels.
Wait,
have,
do
like,
things like that give you points. More channel points? Like when people vote?
If you are on the winning side, you get a percentage of the losing side points that they put in. So
holy crap, this is a lot more complicated than I thought. I love it.
It brings a lot of things that can be a lot of entertainment.
That's way more interactive than YouTube, bro. That's actually insane.
But you have, as long as you have at least one mod that is able to do it or wants to do it, that's what you'll always have something to entertain people with.
Bro, you're a mod for life. Yo, Sophie, thank you. Be back soon, hopping in the shower, mate. Hey, enjoy the shower, man. Bonk. Fuck you, kid.
Okay.
All right. Anthony, Flush Factory, let's go.
I appreciate you.
If we can push the lucky landing, bro, shit,
Oh, dude, also this unnamed place. This unnamed little fucking area. I will loot there.
Oh my god. Holy shit, they brought that back too. Hey, I'm gonna go there right after.
Did you hear that this map is a different reality?
No.
Did you notice that there's no Trump Tower in a couple of those things? Like,
Trump? What do you mean different? Trump Tower?
In Tilted, there's this big tower a couple of people landed here.
Oh, well, that's the update. There was an old update where that happened.
There's something else.
Don't play this game again, dude. You.
Are they bots?
Yeah, they bots.
I got one of these.
And you just placed it down there.
I was like, why did the whole place die? Okay. Hell yeah, dude. Look at
oh my fucking god, I hate the fucking climbing in this game.
Oh, no. That was.
I've got you, cuz. Fuck the Joker. I'm the Joker, baby. Have you seen that?
No.
The Joker, baby.
I'm the Joker, baby.
Yup, oh, literally that.
That rings a bell somewhere in my brain.
It's like the worst Joker cosplay ever in reality.
The Joker, man.
Did you ask him all?
Yeah.
What did he say?
He said he hasn't seen him. That's what I thought, but
let me know if anybody needs any minis. I gotta call him.
Literally nothing, mate. Literally cannot describe it.
This. Gunshots.
He's suffering.
Oh, God,
yeah, in French. Yo, Anthony, you good over there?
I'm dying.
Yo, Cleon5338, thank you for the follow. Ow! Oh my fucking god, I lost health from that, really. Wow, the sacred chest is still. Holy shit, Max, you just went off on that guy. That was fucked up. Hola! Oh, that's me. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, big thank you. Feeling batata?
Hadi.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
They're not fried.
Okay, it doesn't matter. It's still fries.
Not fried.
It's fries.
It's not fried.
What is it?
It's just potato.
A potato, uh-huh.
It's not fried. Oven.
Oven. Oven fries.
Oven. Not fried. You say fries. It's not fried.
So what is it then? Oven to potato?
No.
Fried!
No.
Fried is maslou. Boiled? Cause I know this shit ain't boiled potato.
No, boiled.
Hey, it's me, there's a wind. Oh, wait. Shane, get up here.
Where are you?
Shot fire.
Yo, that's me.
Get us. Anybody want the legendary double barrel? I'm down. Shit. Yo, let's go.
Yo.
Someone's calling you, Cole.
He's coming. Slowly but surely.
I'm almost there, chat. Okay. I have arrived.
Yes, ma'am.
No, just the supply drop. Just wait. Get a granny cell.
Right here?
Yeah.
Oh shit, there's a llama.
Holy shit.
Oh. Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Did you say welcome to the next product? How many fucking porta forts do you have?
Dude, I just find them. Yo, yeah, that one is just from just there.
I found it. Oh. Dude.
That's not enough. A light machine gun. You got something gold?
I think I wouldn't find another one, you said? Look in the distance.
Really, oh my god, bro!
Yo, look at what I have. Look.
You're gonna throw a porta for it.
I have so much cool shit.
Wait, no one else wanted that, right?
No, that, you can have that.
Alright, I want a structure that I can destroy.
Don't you dare.
Yo, Anthony. Blink within the next hour if you're gay.
What? Alright, ass shit.
Why don't we just go there?
We need to get those boards back because those were awesome.
No!
How did we get up there? What the?
Plunger.
No. Oh shit, there's hella chuggy juggies.
Okay.
I got a board.
You got it, bro. Here, take this. Wait. Hey, take this. Take this. Take this. I dropped my...
Here's your lovely
thing
that I'm about to do. Wee! Shredding.
This is how I'd be snowboarding sometimes. Uphill with the booster on.
Yo, where do we go? There's a... Springs could be a cool. Let's wait till the next storm. We're about to find out.
Yeah, we're dead in the center.
Ah! Look at my porta fort. Jiggle.
Okay, Rhonda, I will make sure to open your Instagram message after the stream. I got you, madam. Bro, your porta fort stuck out like a sore thumb. Hey, let's go to this cool ass cliff over here.
What?
Holy shit, the traversal on the side. What?
Okay. Okay,
over there. Okay, I see.
On my way.
On my way. Bum 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 bum. On my way. Bum 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 bum. On my way. Bum bum. On my way. Bum 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 bum. Woo! Weapons! I'm trying like not to fly out of the premise. Alright, I'm actually just gonna invade some people's privacy and kill them. Yo, I just like killed like so many people right now. Are these bots or something? Bro, I'm like destroying these people. Okay, I just got 8 kills. 9 kills.
What do you want? Wait! Oh my god, why do you hate me?
There is so much loot over here.
Yeah, I just killed 9 people right here.
8 minutes and I'll come talk.
Hey, look, another 4.
We love you.
Anthony, you gotta mute yourself on the mic.
What? I gotta mute it?
Yeah.
Yes, good news. And better news. Yo, if anyone wants a grappler, I gotta grapple.
Dude, I didn't lose 1 HP in that entire fight. Chat, y'all have to be a little bit proud of me. Wait, more dynamite, bet.
Of course.
I'm literally gonna spam the next people with dynamite.
Yeah, I noticed there's a lack of vehicles in this one for sure.
I like it
more.
It's
so hard to find. I can understand that.
Honestly, I never really used vehicles. I'm supply dropping. Oh shit! I broke my hoverboard on accident.
Okay. Supply drop, let's go. Oh, I just got ran over by somebody. Well, not somebody, it's you. Oh my god. I gotta get hit.
Yo, somebody just pull up.
I got it. Oh.
Alright, buddy, come here. Yum bomb. What the fuck?
Oh, ow. I'm down.
Hello?
One took a rift.
Manic, I got
you. Don't worry, you need it. You need to put a force
there. Bro, I have 11 kills right now.
You just like threw that on top of us. Like, that's. Hey, it works. Portal cover.
Yo, I just noticed I have a sandwich in my hand while all this is happening.
Alright, well, if you don't, I have this chug.
How do I get out of here?
Here. Okay,
there we go.
Here. Here, here.
I've got one.
Do you have one? Oh, word.
I do.
And I'm happy.
I'm so proud of myself. 11 kills is actually retarded.
Some work. Did some work right there.
Fucking took a shit on them.
Yo, does anyone... Dude, there's 3 grapple gloves here. We all have infinite movement.
Wait, what?
Shang, get one of these. Get this.
Ow, what the fuck? Wait, do you guys... Do all of you guys have one?
Yep.
Yes, we all have one. Look.
It's not infinite. It has 26.
Well, yeah, but no, like, you get to swing infinitely.
What do you mean you could swing infinitely?
Like Spider-Man.
Yeah, I know, but they run out.
Hey, the storm's coming, then we're probably good.
Like Spider-Man.
Ow, you fuck. Yo, some bum is shooting at me. Ow, ow! Ow! Fuck this guy!
Oh, fuck. Run, run.
Okay, fine. Use the swings!
I'm on the way.
Oh shit! Oh my god, yeah, we're done. We're done for, bro.
How many?
Too many. And there's a really good sniper, too.
Rocking that fool.
Oh,
Jack.
Nice. Oh,
Jack.
No!
Oh,
fuck!
I was like,
I'm gonna
get away.
Not gonna throw
depression.
I hate cabbage. Alright,
hold on. I'll be right back. If you wanna play a duo.
Alright, bet. Yeah, I think I'm gonna hop up Fortnite for now. I have 1 hour left of the stream.
You wanna hop up?
Yeah, I don't want the whole stream being Fortnite.
Okay, alright. Alright, Brody. It was nice to meet you, Brody.
Nice to meet you too, Anthony.
No, wait.
his name is Max.
Yeah, Max. It's a pleasure.
Nice to meet you, Anthony.
Nice to meet you. I'll talk to you soon. I will go do my essay now.
Okay, bet. If you want to come over, yeah. If you want to come over later, let me know. What'd you say?
That was so rickish.
What happened? That was weird.
He said something and burped in the middle and continued.
Improvisation.
Alright, yeah, I'll let you know. I don't know if I will have time, but I...
Okay. No. Let me know.
Alright,
I love you. Peace out, Max. I'll be talking to you in stream.
Yes,
peace out, brothers.
Okay, someone sent a link on Twitch chat. Let's see what that is. I saw that clip somewhere, bro. I saw that fucking clip somewhere. That's insane. That's a hard-ass Spider-Man suit. What is this?
Oh, no, by the way, they're making a DLC, you know that? They're making a
DLC,
you Atreus.
Yeah, Owen, send the sniper clip. That is weird.
This way, Kratos. This way. This way. This way. This way, Kratos.
Damn. What that? Restless Orange. Thank you for the follow, my man.
Truth.
Don't talk to my man like that.
All the answers. You can find out why we're here and learn how to
Wait, was there supposed to be a dragon mission with Loki?
Do something about it.
God of Dance. What? Okay, what? Now I want to see Kratos with wings. Yo, Kiki, you know that Atreus is Loki, right? Yo, I can only imagine how many fucking bugs it took. Wait. Is this a sniper clip?
Whatever. Fuck it. They're behind that.
That was hard. That was hard, Owen. I respect that. I respect that. Oh my god. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. 2 days ago, Avatar Airbender teaser. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's coming out on Netflix. Oh
shit. Yo, I'm reacting the fuck. Oh my god. That's really crazy. I'm glad. DLC leak?
Looking for an easy way to run Windows on Mac? Say hello to Parallels Desktop. Easily switch between Mac OS and Windows with a swipe of your...
All right, guys.
Oh, there's a sniper clip too. Okay, I got you. First one is shotgun, sniper clip right here. Okay, I got you. My bad. Okay. Bro is locked in right now. Oh! Jesus! That was dirty. I respect it.
Tier, welcome back to the channel, and it sounds like the Norse saga for God of War is not... for the delay, let's get into it. God of War Ragnarok released a chapter's top to my end comment. Also check the video chapters to optimize your viewing experience, and without further delay, let's get into it. God of War Ragnarok released about a year ago on November 9th of 2022, and it was met with great reception. It was a wildly successful game, and it was definitely a console seller. However, some fans of the series felt like Ragnarok was not a true ending to the Norse saga that they were hoping for, and that's why conversation about a DLC or expansion to tie up some of the loose ends would be fitting. Now, as far as we officially know from Santa Monica Studios, DLC is unlikely. That's coming straight from the horse's mouth, Eric Williams, but that's where things get interesting. So it was recently reported on Halloween by one of the biggest video game outlets in Spain that their inside sources have relayed to them that God of War Ragnarok is indeed getting a major expansion, and that the expansion is in the works as we speak. They also said that they don't know how it's going to be revealed or when, but they're expecting it to show up at the Game Awards in December. Now this
best believe I'm reacting to that. Miles, what the fuck are you wearing? No, on God, that suit was goofy as hell.
What the fuck are you wearing?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
They really fucked up with that suit. That suit's ass, bro. What?
What if I told you for just a dollar down,
ADHD is crazy. Camera, hey, Shannon, have you watched season iPad, Stranger Things season like 5 is filming in a few weeks. Yeah, I know.
Let's just not run right into it. These passengers are lucky I'm not Homelander. This many hours in Spider-Man and I can't, this is a thing? Sup, Chaos here? And yeah, it took me almost 100 hours of playing Spider-Man 2 to realize that you can do this. I think I broke the bounds of the world. And much more crazy things that I'll be showing throughout this video. I've been spending a lot of time online trying to figure out if these things actually work, so in this video, we'll be seeing if they work or not. But before we start, quick shout out to all you guys who are-
I like this video. I like where this is going.
Alright, for the first one, you can apparently change the weather in the game. You know, in previous Spider-Man games, there's icons and places where you can actually change the time of day. This game, not so much, unless you do exactly what I do here. You want to make your way all the way to a Mysterium. Oh, the fast travel, so clean. As you're walking to the Mysterium and it's loading, open up your map, go directly to the Mysterium that you're just at, press triangle. This will launch you straight into the mission, which, I mean, I'm hoping it works. Oh, it works. Okay, so press start, abandon challenge, and this should work. As you can tell, it was daytime. Now it looks like, ooh, that sun's setting. That's kind of nice. Not sure about you, but just playing at nighttime as Spider-Man just makes more sense to me. Dude, look at this. Is this Central Park? At night? Seems like people are still outside though, you know, just chilling right before the sun sets. Been a while since I've been in New York, but I think people just do this. You don't have the option just to do nighttime. You can always go to Chinatown's Mysterium to get yourself a whole new time of day as well. Wait, hold on, we gotta grab this real quickly. Wait, who the f- yeah, I thought something crazy was going on inside there. You good? Okay, remember, all I do is press the map, go directly right back into the Mysterium.
If you can't find the link, I can send it again.
So abandon that challenge.
Oh, wait.
It kind of just locks in. We're playing God right now.
Does this guy usually clickbait? Wait, Rhonda. Did you send a link? Oh, yes, you did. Yes, you did, madam. Oh, shit. I'm pretty sure I saw this. Rhonda, I watch everything you tag me in. Yo, Momo! Thank you for the follow. I appreciate you, sir. Thank you. TBH, I'm gonna get jacked again just for fun. I swear I know this person. I don't know why that seemed so familiar. Where is mentions and tags? Rhonda, I watch everything. Look, this is everything. I watch all of them. So,
nice golden hour sunset. Maybe not from here, though.
Oh, wait. I've never thought of doing this.
Oh, no, wrong way. Oh, okay, hold on. I'm going to try and find a better angle to do this at. Hey, convenient. Two towers. And no, those aren't the towers you're thinking of. Maybe not from here, though. Let's see if it works. Wait, what am I holding on to? Wait, can I pause? Yes! Dude, oh, yo.
Yo, that's hard.
Spidey being all spider-like. Whoa. Yo, blur that shit out. Dude's got a little fucking fupa or whatever. Funny enough, I'm pretty sure he did this in the Amazing Spider-Man 2 movie. If I'm wrong, correct me on that. All right, and as soon as I unpause, I will probably launch myself. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's clean. Right into the wingsuit, too. And the amount of speed you get from this, insane.
Holy crap.
How are they supposed to make a Spider-Man 3 game? Because, like, they've added so much in this. I'm going to say it. Number 3 is going to be dog shit. Just like that movie. Oh, yeah, and by the way, you pretty much press L2 and X. Okay, yeah. These angles, they don't make sense, but it's going to work. Clean. This lady is not stretching, but she's definitely having a good time. She's watching the game. On triangle L1X to get you some height. And if done right,
I'm bored. Should I ask out my crush? That is not something you do when you're bored.
Pretty much touch the edge of the world. Or maybe even some planes. I mean, that's definitely a thing. I can do this. I think. Wait, I'm doing it. Yeah, baby. Dude, it's actually working! Dude, I'm not used to this. I'm holding the controller upside down. Bro, I am going the distance. And I'm pressing the wrong buttons on accident. I can't be doing that. No! Why did I press that? I pressed the wrong fucking button! Dude, my finger was slipping on the L2 button on accident. But just a little idea of how far I went real quickly. That building, way over there, that's... Oh, I'm doing it, baby.
That's crazy.
I'm doing it. And I'm leveling up. Holy shit, this is like an XP hack. Oh my god, dude, this looks amazing with this whole weather change that I did. I can see the soccer fields from here. And maybe my house? I don't know, to be honest. Oh, holy fuck.
I think I found the Orbeez gun.
Oh, no way. Okay, thank you.
Oh, thank you, Rhonda.
Yeah.
I appreciate that a lot.
Do you want to see if the boys want to go now?
Yeah, that's fine. If you're
okay with it?
Yeah, that's fine.
I think it is coming out in that long. Wait, okay, no. I highly doubt it takes only 5 weeks to film it, bro. 5 weeks to film, not just film. Film, edit. Nah, it's not in 5 weeks. If they haven't started filming yet, then no.
What?
Stranger Things 5. Wait, what?
This is a chocolate which doesn't melt. Right, so that last video blew up. Go check it out. It's the one just before this one. That being said, I've read through some of your comments, and there's quite a lot of them. So I thought, why not? Boys. Let's put some of those to the test. So starting off with the thing that looks like a shoelace, it's actually something called a thermocouple. And so we can see when our thermocouple is heated, our temperature rises dramatically, obviously showing hundreds of degrees. So using this hot plate again, let's have a look at our flake under high temperature. We have a look at our normal chocolate. We can see it's very melty already. And if we have a look at our flake, nothing. And incredibly, we're reading over 170 degrees. So we saw that our flake didn't even flinch at 170 degrees Celsius. But then why did I see quite a few comments of people mentioning just by the heat from their hand, it seems to melt the chocolate? And the answer is actually quite simple. Sweat. So if we have a closer look at our fingertips, just as Anne Reardon from How to Cook that hypothesized, since this is seized chocolate, the chocolate actually dissolves into your sweat, changing the arrangement of fat and cocoa solids, meaning they can flow again. And I think that's very cool.
Okay.
You won't think about me when I'm gone. I need that money and the ring I never want. I want. Sussing on you. I'm swagging on you.
I'm balling.
Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I don't brush snow.
Feel like I'm floating in my prime time.
One life, live it right now. One life, live it. Yeah.
Modern Jam. They're gonna put Modern Jam next. I was right.
But they stay on my dick. Heard your new joint, it's embarrassing shit. You talk to the cops on some therapy shit. You act like you love this American shit. But really the truth is you're scared of the six. Yeah, you're scared of the six. Yeah, you're scared of the six. Your bodyguard put in some work on the flute. Now you wanna go and inherit the shit. Don't talk to the boy about comparison shit. But come to the boy on some arrogant shit.
Oh. This song was ass, I'm not gonna lie.
I stand tall. Ride Paris in cars. Just bring your girl, feel like she both fives. Young black nigga worked at the Oceans. So how we here trapped on the ocean? About to go up a level of disrespectful. I'm just one chain away from going heavy. Get it, love. Then let me long time.
I get it, love. Then let me long time. I get it, love, then love me, long time.
Switch, move that shit out here. You fall off one sip, falling off it, I got grip. All around the trap, it hit. All around the map, you trip. Take it like 9 out of 10. Think you gon' find out again. Think I gotta find out again. Behind the 10th, I say not been. Can't forget about that place we went. Right if you put that in my hand. Do you still pop on? You still drop some, no you can't. I got a lot, but I still try.
When announced to the trumpets, do you like the way it sounds?
You know the future of the bounce. Hey, I can hear your thoughts so loud. I can hear the crowd so loud. Do you like the way it sounds?
You're dying with me. Where do you go now? Now that you're dying with me, where do we go? Now that you're dying with me, till further notice.
You know the love was X-rated, it's how we made it.
Reese's tea.
I guess my favorite line in Morning would be,
wanna sober up, the sun is killing my vibe, that's why I call it morning. Who knows Neymar Jr.'s first name? Jr. is his name.
Five crucial info you need to know before you play Marvel's Spider-Man 2. Marvel's Spider-Man 2 has now been reviewed by most of the top
critics. Oh no, I've already played it.
A ratio of 8 out of 10 by most of them. This rating is really high, and it's not even out to the public yet, which means it has a potential to be the game of the year. Ray tracing will be a standard setting in the game. The game has options to run on a 30 FPS visual mode, a 40 FPS high frame rate mode for those with 120Hz monitors, and a 60 FPS performance mode. And regardless of the mode, ray tracing will be available. The map will be twice the size of the last game. But when it comes to the traversal mechanics, you can zip around the map super fast, reaching your next objective in seconds.
What is this? Don't wanna know if I'm wrong, so baby tell me what I'm lying about, cause I don't wanna know, is I'm so gone. Baby, won't you tell me what you look for? I don't really care what you know more. And the big brown eyes and the skin gold. And the pen on line and the ninko. Okay, you tell me what's up now. About to pull up in a brand new wet now. And I don't now. Hey, you knew, but I knew that I was up now. Oh, with you. You know that I'm so in love with you. I don't wanna know what you're doing for me. Oh, now I'm out of song now. You're not alone now. Just let it go. And baby, oh now, baby, so now, nothing is oh now, can cure your love. These songs are curing my ADHD. Now it's so clear to see what you mean. Oh yeah, it's such a good song, it's such a good song. Love is too strong for me. Just make one song and I'll show you what it's like to be with me. Oh, 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 being with me. Oh, 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 oh.
I called you, but you didn't come on.
Wait, what'd he say? What does that mean? You called me? I have all my calls off. I have my notifications off for calls, unless it's like very close people I have it set to. Hey, that was actually a cool ass song. I just whipped up a song right now. What songs should I listen to, or what genres? I'm not going to tell you listen to Christian music, because that's just like, ugh, that's cringe. But like, just put yourself in the right direction.
Give me something, something real. Bye, just to fall asleep. Give me something.
Yo, I found some crazy ass beats.
A cigarette just so I can breathe. 700 feet out the coast of Greece. Give me something, something real. I was in Maldives sipping burgundy. Give me something.
Take full control of your.
Baby, between the lines, there's no one out of sight, and you do it out of spite.
I mean, One Direction ain't all that bad.
But in the scene, but fucking you mean, motherfucker you mean, is you mean, is you insane, is you a fiend, is you a fiend, nigga the fiend, nigga the fiend, look at my dean, What is your telling yourself? Motherfucker, I don't spell yourself.
This shit hard. There was another one that was higher. This one's sick.
Tell me what you're dreaming about at night. Tell me what you want from me, and you got it. Tell me what you need from me, and I'm on it. Won't you tell me all your dreams I'll accomplish it? Won't you tell me you're a fiend, cause I'm done with shit.
Oh my god, Dominic with the 10, bro. Yo, bless up. I love you, Dominic. Yo, for real, bless up, man. Thank you so much. You are actually, like, the fucking... You are the new Jeff Webb, bro. Like, no cap. Jeff Webb is a... It's ancient folklore now. Jeff Webb is folklore. We have Dominic. We have Dominic to prove that there's still hope in reality. Also, Dominic, that badge looks really cool next to your name. For real, Dominic, thank you, bro. This for you, Dominic, the freestyle.
Dominic, why you so damn nice all the time? You make me sometimes wanna cry. I don't really, really know if you could see my eyes, cause there's tears coming down, oh, I'm about to cry. Oh.
Yo, Julian, I'm gonna make you mod. Whenever I can.
To the scene, you know I'm only wearing green, cause I love the money, I don't make no scenes, cause I'm on it. What the fuck are you about? It's not me. What you want from me is an anomaly.
Oh, what the fuck, that was a bar.
My and I'm so sick.
Yo, I might make that a song. If I made that a song, would you guys listen to it? Can I please click this? Yeah. There we go.
As we pull up to the sea and run around me.
Especially around 27 minutes in. Okay, I'll trust it. I trust it. I trust my mods. You said 27 minutes in? Holy shit.
Right, Steve.
Come on.
Turn it around, baby. Turn it around, baby. Turn it around, baby.
That's some Mike Dean shit. Yo, I'm gonna remember to like sample that or something. That's clean. I can't do anything with that, but that I might sample that. That's actually insane. Oh, this one's fucked. This one's fucking cool. You're drinking Pepsi as well. Fuck yeah.
Cause people I thought were my family went through my TikToks and started laughing and making fun of them and laughing. I almost gave up on it.
Fonda, come on, it's not wrong to do what you're doing. You're not doing anything wrong. There's millions of people doing it. Billions of people doing what you're doing, Rhonda. That's not, nothing's wrong with it. Okay, let me freestyle something on this. Let me see what I can get. Fear for your life. It's a scene, and I'm not causing no fights. What you mean? And I'm still causing. I forgot this beat. The stars stuck in your eyes, telling me it's my demise. What you want from me? I'ma sit here and bleed. What you want from me? What you want from me? What you want from me? Tell your friends that I'm lost, and you know that I'm gone. Still my time to fall, I fall. Oh, 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 oh. Begging, staying, I'm naying, hating that feeling like I'm about to fall out, feeling like I'm done now, because I'm done now, because I'm done now, because I'm, what? Because I'm done now. You tell your baby best friends and you get up now. Oh, what? Taking it back to outer side. Taking it back, no homicide. Taking it back, oh, outer side. Oh, 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 oh. Barely, what is good? You missed out on the whole stream, cause it's about to get lit now. Bit now, and then alone in a bit now. Sophie sent about 4 bits in the last hour. I'm just trying to freestyle about this fucking live stream. Get the cannon now, cause it's a can event. We about to go and blow out, out, out. All the baddie by now. In the bot, wow, wow, with it. What? What? Take it up now, break it down now. Bring the sounds out. We got the speakers and the mics and the crowd now. That was a bar. Purchase yeah, cause Metro Boomin wants some more. But baby, I want some more. Male liquor in the store. Well, okay, bring it down. There was a really cool part of this beat. I think it's right here. About to tear down the floor now. About to tear up the room now. I don't care if you up now, cause you about to be awake when the sun go down. Cause you about to be asleep when the sun rise now. Down another beat cause I'm about to get. I really like that. That was actually really hard.
I'm going lost in a mind, how, oh, Lord, how, wow.
The gentleman. Yo, I want to see this. People becoming anti-venom for the first time. Watch my clip be on here. Aw, bro, imagine.
This is RIP me.
I'm sorry.
R.P. May.
That shit was sad, bro.
We did it.
R.I.P. May, bro.
Come on, Spider-Man. Miles.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man, wake up!
What?
Yo, Snowy's Gaming, thank you for the sub.
Yo, I've got this.
Yo, what the?
This is more than a new suit.
Yo, Sophie.
I want to empty out your pockets. I'm spoiling everything in the trailer.
Yo, thank you for the cheers.
Bruh!
Wait, is that him? Inside his brain? Yeah, it was still inside the brain. Aww.
This is all my fault.
Aww. Love you, Costume. Thank you.
I'm sorry.
I feel the kid in the background. His backpack is great.
Stop crying and stop being weird. Thank you. Rude. Can't believe me just said that.
Whoa! What?
Bro, the transition in the suit is fire.
What if somebody had attacked us while we were in there? There was nobody protecting us. Or did it happen instantaneously?
Spider-Man.
You know?
Spider-Man, wake up!
Oh, shit. He said, you rang? Yo, what? What the hell just happened to me?
Go.
That's so cool.
I've got this.
Yo, nah, pray. I love that comment. Yo, I pinned it because I know you put a lot of work into it. Like, I could see you, like, watch the whole thing.
My powers are back. Your anti-venom attacks add anti-venom status. Ooh, causing them to take extra damage.
This is more than a new suit.
Anti-venom bomb? Oh my god.
Yo, I'm Dante. Fuck yeah.
Miles?
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, wake up! Oh, shit! Oh!
Go! I've got this.
Excuse me!
Ben here actually was just soaked. Oh, that's funny.
Your anti-venom attacks add anti-venom status to symbiote enemies, causing them to take extra damage.
This is more than a new suit. What is this? Miles, where did this come from?
But these reactions are dope.
Oh, what?
Yo! Man, wake up!
I thought she was like unfazed. This part was so fucking cool.
Yo!
Hey, on my live stream, did I not call it? Did I not call it that this was gonna happen? Look. Did I not call it that this was gonna happen? Where's my 12-hour live stream?
Who the fuck is that?
The fuck?
You know who I...
Oh yeah.
Yo, the
hey yo. Sophie, thank you for the cheers. You understand you need to have a concert or go to VidCon. I mean it. I would love to. I would love to. If I did a concert though, there's not enough people that would come. That's the problem. Look, 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 look. I absolutely called it. Dominic, I rewarded your video yesterday when you and Nidal just Spider-Man stunt with his friends in the gym. What video? I'm not really sure if I know which video that is. I was so right about that shit. Ishan, you should low-key vlog on your channel. No, I'm not gonna upload on my channel. Also, by the way, what's good, Asin? I'm not gonna record anything on my channel unless it's something big. Like, my channel is not to fuck around with. Especially my main channel. Not because I probably spent 25 to 40 minutes doing that, because the first time when I was about to post, I was like, I fucking deleted it. Damn. Yeah, see, it's worth it. Yo, Sophie, thank you for the cheers. I appreciate it. I don't know if I should thank each one or just read it, because it's like one penny apparently. I don't know how much it is, but diminished chords. What is this?
Looking for an easy way to run Windows on Mac? Say hello to Parallels Desktop.
That's interesting with the tempo tracking. Which Spider-Man stunt with you and Nidal and friends yesterday? What? I don't know what that is. All right, Barely. Let's see what link you got cooking. Let's see what you got cooking in the chamber, mate. Thank you for the cheer, Sophie. Wait, what's that diamond? It was hearts. Now it's a diamond. What did that mean? Let's see, Nishrian Wonder. Recently uploaded and unwatched only. Let's see shorts as well. Filters. Be good, but it's like Apple. What did that mean? What did that mean? Cheers, individual $1? I don't know what that means. I don't know how much a cheers is. Apparently it's like a... Apparently it's like a one penny each time, I think, or something like that. Hello?
Three dudes in a room, be like.
Yo, I went off in this. Bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bang, gang, 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 gang. Bro. Oh. Ah. Bang, gang, 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 gang. Okay. I'm gonna replay this. Cause it sucks. Yo, bro, this Smasher Pass was fucking funny. Is that another cheers? Wait, cheers for me. Cost a dollar. The cheers are like apple enjoyments. Never stand. What'd that mean? WDTM. WDTM. What's. Do, what did that mean? Bro, that's my edit, Nishan. That was your edit? Hold on. This is unacceptable. This is unacceptable, mate. Where is it? Where are your video? Damn. This is... No. Recently uploaded. Recently uploaded it. Wait, where is it? Here, I'm gonna go to history. I'm gonna go call them out.
3 days in a row.
Damn, you're going crazy with the cheers. Emojis, there's a sea of emojis. Okay, and each emoji is like a different amount of money? Is that how it works?
Be like.
Oh, wait. This is Wonder Games edits. Hold on. I gotta answer this. Hello.
Are you free right now?
I'm live.
Do you want text in your life?
No. He called me earlier and he said if I don't think he can, but have you called him or anything?
Yeah.
Well, I was playing Fortnite with him earlier today. Yeah, that's what he told me too. So, I mean, I guess call him and try and get an official response out of him. Bruh. Well, I can't, because my dogs will rip them apart. I can, but let me see what I can do, okay? I'm ending the live stream soon, so I'll call you after. Okay, bet. Alright, bye. Bum, 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 bum. What does that mean? Oh, okay, bet. Okay, bet. I say okay, bet a lot. Okay, bet. Nini, do you answer Discord DMs sometimes? This is the Wonder Games edits posted this. What do you mean the way I answer calls? What's wrong with the way I answer calls, bruh? You fucking with me right now? Look, I answer it perfectly normal. Look, hold on. I'ma just show you. I answer calls perfectly normal. There is nothing wrong with the way I answer calls, Ace. I gotta answer this.
Hello.
I'm
live.
And that was a little weird. My bad. No. I take it back. He called me earlier and he said, "If I don't think he can, but have you?" I did answer it a little silly though. This is Wonder Games edits. Hold on. I gotta answer this.
Hello.
I'm live. I'm live. I am live. I am now live. Oh my god, with another cheers? That's crazy. That is crazy. That is crazy. That is just crazy, chat. That is crazy. That is crazy. Crazy, chat. That is crazy. That is crazy. Oh, another cheers? Another cheers is crazy. Do you even know who I'm copying? Do you even know who I'm copying when I do that? Yo, I'm gonna try and get jacked again for fun. Currently not jacked, but will be in about a week. I'm gonna start taking Tren or testosterone. Yes, ma'am, Rhonda, I shall. That I shall. Heck, your fun. What is like crazy? It's like crazy. It's crazy, bro. Nishan, the old Nailish video. I realized that you were in the background in them. Yes, I know. I was in the background in them, and I had to watch them film for 10 hours straight every time, and it fucking sucked. I hate Nailish. Hey, also, can you guys do me a solid? Look. There is a couple set of comments on my TikTok that pissed me the fuck off. And I would very much love if you guys can go and raid them, okay? It's this video. The one where I'm sitting like this and I'm like fucking pissed off. It's that video. And what I want y'all to do is you go in the comments, right? And then there's down. Aha. There's a comment by W.E. It's by W.E. Monica da Silva, thank you for the subscribe. I appreciate you. That was so fucking dumb. But yeah, someone said, I'm actually confused because like you be saying that you don't care, but the next YouTube video that you will be, wait, hold on. I gotta read it because her fucking English is autistic. Hold on. I'm actually confused because like you be saying that you don't care about Nailish, but the next YouTube video you will be all up in Nailish for clout. Can you believe that yet? Chat, can you believe that? Can you actually believe that yet? She tried to accuse me of talking about Nailish for clout, saying that I like Nailish for clout. Fuck you, woman. And then I went on her account and I realized she was built like a Minecraft character. So then I gassed on her. I called her Minecraft build. And then someone else responded, someone whose name is Nailish is real. They said, for real, and Nidal is the one reason he has a following to begin with. And he is just jealous. I am not jealous. I am angry at the people that bring his shit to me. I am not jealous. I love Nidal. I don't care what he does because I love him. But when his bullshit comes into my bullshit, I don't like it. Were we forced to, we weren't like forced, like not a gun to our head, but like we would all bust a trip to LA and then I would fucking sit around with my dick in my hand, just like, that's a saying. It's like, that means just like sitting around doing nothing. We're sitting ducks. That's another term for it. We're just sitting there doing buttfuck nothing for like 10 hours. It was actually the most miserable thing ever. Nishan, I commented on it. I'm not sure if you saw it. Yeah, I saw it. I would like you guys to go to her, this bitch-ass comment and just flame her, bro. Flame her. Like, literally, I want nothing more but for you guys to flame the fuck out of her. Now Curtis decides to follow. Guys, I'm waiting for your comments. Look, I'm right here.
I got the comments tab on and I'm waiting. I want you guys to flame her. Flame her. And I'm going to read your comments out loud and give you shout outs. Hey, you know what's fucked up? As soon as I posted that video, more people started tagging me in Naylor stuff. Why didn't you go and do something fun instead of sitting and watching for hours? Wait, what? I'm confused. What's the name again? It is some bum-ass name. Hold on. It is W-E-R-D. It's this comment right here. Hold on. Let it focus. Better idea. It's this comment right here. I called her Minecraft build right underneath it. Who that motherfucker in the back?
Fuck you.
Love you, Nini. Your streams are fire. I love you too, Juliet Rose. You've been here for a fat ass minute. I appreciate you.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world.
What are we doing? Yo, Nutter Badge said, "What's up?"
What's good?
Yo, hey, I'm literally on TikTok. I'm waiting for you guys to fucking hop on and grill her. Like, no cap, I'm waiting for y'all to grill the fuck out of this chick.
I'm a Barbie. In a Barbie.
I fucking hate that people are still commenting Nailish on my video. I will slap the shit out of them. No offense, but take the high road. Show love. Yeah, I know. I do show love, but not to the people that are actual assholes. I have a little bit of an issue when it comes to that shit. And I called her a Nailish fan build. Nah, bro, that shit got me mad. I can't, like, I cannot accept a comment like that being up with no backup. Like, that's fucked up. That's fucked up for someone to say that. From his fucking 10-year-old Roblox character. I don't know why it makes me so angry. She actually, like, ruined my day. Wait, were you guys forced to watch him? Like, if, bro, I was you, I would think watching them IRL. Oh my god, bro, being there IRL is the worst fucking thing ever. It is the worst fucking thing ever. Because the only thing being talked about is the YouTube video. The only thing being talked about is the YouTube video, and the only thing being done is the YouTube video. It is the most fucking annoying process ever. It is the most annoying. I hope one of y'all get to film with Jordan Matter one day. You know why? Because I hope y'all get to experience it and be fucking realize how shitty it is. It is the worst fucking thing ever. 10 hours. It's a professional production. It's 10 hours. It's the worst fucking thing ever. That's like being on a fucking movie set. It's like being on a movie set, but you're not even a character. It's fucking disgusting. It's like, okay, let's get this clip. Alright, you say this. Okay, go. Alright, do it one more time. That was good. Okay, next clip. Literally, that's a whole fucking thing for 10 hours. It's actually so fucked. is Jordan actually that hyper? He's... I don't know how to explain it. Yo, Rhonda was the only one that clutched up out of everybody on the stream. Rhonda was the only one that actually clutched up and replied. Rhonda, I already liked your comment. Rhonda was the only one that actually clutched up and commented on that video. Thank you, Rhonda. You're a real one. Rhonda, you will be in my heart forever. Bro, I wonder what the reality of filming and acting be like. Bro, it's so fucking fake. Everything you see on YouTube is fake. That's why I like live streaming, because you get to actually like see who I am as a person. So that way when I act a little different in a YouTube video, it's not confusing at all, because it's all fucking acting. It's all acting. You really think people are high energy like that all the time? Fuck no. Look around you. Look at your friends. Look at your family. This is how normal people act. This is how normal people act. Look at me. I'm a little over the top sometimes, but this is how normal people act. We're not always... Alright guys, today we're going to be seeing how long it takes for me to piss my pants over 5 cups of water and no bathroom in a 5-mile radius. Let's go! No. Fuck no. Hey, but low-key, I am going to be ending the stream. I have a few things to take care of. As you guys saw, I was on the phone and I have to deal with that bullshit by myself. Anyways, I love y'all. I hope y'all are safe. I hope y'all take care. Let me know if you guys need anything, okay? I love you, mans. I love you, mans. Aw, Morgan, you just got back. We're just ending the live. We are just ending the live. Bye-bye, everybody. How long ago was that Spider-Man video filmed with Nidal? Y'all both looked so different. That was filmed like 2 years ago. That was filmed like 2 years ago. All right, guys, but guess what? Wait.
Mikia?
My bad. My bach, G. All right, hey, the stream is gonna end. The stream is gonna end sooner on Twitch than it is on YouTube. So I'm about to do the outro. If y'all wanna be cut out on time, hop on my fucking Twitch, bro. Nishan Wonder Live, make sure to give it a sub. With that being said, I think that was good. I love you guys. Peace out.